What does it feel like to have the power and spirit of a god living inside you?
Why do you ask all of a sudden?
Oh, I'm just curious is all.
For a long time, it was a burden. My parents didn't love me. I was alienated, despised, and then banished from the kingdom. I felt as if I was cursed.
I'm sorry.
It's different now. Without Somaria, I wouldn't be able to save Midgard or my homeland. Or to save myself from my own fate.
I apologize. I should have minded my own business.